The pen fits. Let's get it. When you give me that, it's over. Your man can't ever come over. Don't you call me again, again. Cause you ain't never had nothing like this. From the bed to the living room, we getting it on. And they ain't even till 6 in the morning. 6 in the morning. 6 in the morning. 6 in the morning. They ain't even till 6 in the morning.
Grab a 50 hand from the corner store.
Henny,
call some of your girls, I got a couple bras.
Yes.
It ain't fun if we ain't all here.
No.
I live by the coast, so is they all with it?
Holla.
Tell me now, whisper in my ear. Matter of fact, gonna lay up in the bed. Rose petals on the floor. Hot tub flowing. Wearing my robe, she look good in Ralph Lauren. Fuck using the glass, we popping these bottles. Shake the Ace of Spades and giving champagne showers. I'm the man of the hour.
Me,
bring it at your chrome. I ain't saying sh, but I bet on what she wish for. She all up in my fizz zone. Trying to see what's happening. Baby, what that mouth do? I'm trying to hear some smacking. So is you with that action? If not, cool, I'm passing. I got some other things. Yeah. Up in here, I could be maxing.
Let go.
Hey, give me that,
it's over.
Your man can't ever come over.
No,
don't you call me again.
Don't call.
Again. Don't call. You ain't never had nothing like this.
You ain't ever.
From the bed to the living room, we getting it on.
Yeah.
They ain't leaving till 6 in the morning.
Oh, no.
6 in the morning.
Hey, hey.
6
hey.
In the morning. Six in the morning, they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning.
My old girlfriend's new boyfriend is real mad. I'm his new girlfriend's old boyfriend. I'm just a rapper from SoCal. And all these around the world wanna know now. Get out your feelings, how you mad? Cause I'm pop.
Why you mad?
Or is it cause your girl store me under poppin'?
Huh?
She was also in my DMs early this morning trying to fuck to the PM. Baby, little freak, she ain't never scared to show it. She threw the pussy at me in the course and the caught it. Cause it made it come quick like it was something real important. I barely stuck the tip in and she felt it in her stomach. Got her sprung off the way that the swag is. That's all it took to get inside the box like a pap smear. Smoked and we cracked beers. Made up for the past years. I'd rather be a nigga.